we have 9m to the fifth power n squared. All of this is going to be raised to the power of 2. So we have 9 squared, m to the power of 5 times 2, n to the power of 2 times 2. So if we simplify it, we get 81m to the 10th power, n to the 4th power.